all cells have an outer membrane, called the plasma membrane, which acts as a boundary between the outside and inside of a cell. Cell membranes are primarily made of phospholipids, which are large lipid molecules, similar to triglycerides. Like triglycerides, they contain glycerol and fatty acids, but they differ from triglycerides in that they have a phosphate group, rather than a fatty acid, attached to the third carbon of glycerol. The phosphate head of the molecule is hydrophilic, or water-loving. This means that it interacts well with water. The fatty acid tails, however, are hydrophobic, or water-hating, and do not interact well with water. Because of these unique properties, when placed in a liquid environment, phospholipids tend to arrange themselves into a phospholipid bilayer, so that only the hydrophilic heads interact with a watery environment, and the hydrophobic tails crowd inward, away from the water. The plasma membrane of a cell also contains other molecules that aid in its function. There are a number of different proteins embedded in a membrane, and they serve a variety of functions. Some are involved in the transport of substances across the membrane, while others help in cell-to-cell communication. Short chains of sugars are attached to the outer surface of some of these proteins, forming glycoproteins, which serve as recognition signals to other cells. Cholesterol is present in the membrane as well. Cholesterol lends support to the membrane and regulates fluidity, giving the membrane the general consistency of olive oil. The phospholipids, proteins, glycoproteins, and cholesterol are all present in the membrane as a flexible pattern, commonly referred to as the fluid mosaic model. Together, these components of the cell membrane allow the cell to interact with its external environment.